And she's been here so long, everyone knows her.
They know her and they love her. The summer fun is just starting at the Blank Park Zoo.
As we see in tonight's Carlin Covers Central Iowa, there's one girl every zoo visitor just has to see.
Look, here comes the big guy.
Start kicking around Blank Park Zoo's Kids Kingdom. And you'll soon see that the real royalty isn't a rooster. Or a goat. Nope, according to area manager Amy Kopetich, the queen of this scene is Dolly.
A lot of kids don't know what she is.
Hi, camel.
The llama.
She's kind of something they've never seen.
Not the spiritual leader, but the kingdom's official kid greeter.
Whoa, big camel wants it.
She gets called a camel. Yesterday I heard someone call her a kangaroo.
Which means you can call her just about anything. Just don't call her late for dinner.
She's definitely seeking food at all times.
The food is doled out to Dolly by the handful. And through bucket after bucket.
Whoa, you're shaking the whole thing up.
Not a bad gig for a homegrown girl.
She was born here at the zoo and just kind of raised in this environment.
Who over the past 9 years has been meeting.
Oh, it's so cute.
Greeting and eating.
Greedy, yeah, it is greedy. It is a greedy llama.
From an estimated 2 million visitors to the Blank Park Zoo. Steve Carlin, KCCI, News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.